It's the beginning of August, and let's go see what I can find today in Costco. As usual, when you enter the warehouse, you'll see all their featured products.
This is a really good size. Look how little this is. That would fit on a countertop. It is not huge. It's my hand.
And for someone who uses a lot of ice, this would be convenient at $99.99. I've seen these go on sale sometimes, so you might want to wait around to see when a sale price goes on these, but this was smaller than I thought it would be. A featured item was the V15 Detect Dyson Vacuum Cleaner for $829.99. Landmark Cinemas has a movie package for 2 general admission tickets, 2 medium popcorn, and 2 medium drinks. Cineplex offers 2 general admission tickets, 2 regular drinks, and 1 regular popcorn. Now, if you usually get popcorn and drinks when you go to the movies, you'll definitely save money buying these packages. Kirkland brand baby wipes back in stock. You get 9 packs of 100 for $24.99. Liquid IV was back in stock. Trying to get this package to show you all the information on the back and their ingredients. There was 30 pack here for $40. Now, one of the reasons why I went to Costco today was because I wanted to price out all of their nuts in the warehouse, because the pricing in warehouse are different than pricing online. And they also sell these on Amazon, so I wanted to compare pricing, so I found as many as I could, and I'm sharing the prices with you here. Mixed unsalted nuts, $18.99. Unsalted cashews, $16.99. Dry roasted and salted almonds, $13.99. And then I found some other almonds. I believe these are the steamed ones. They're $12.99, and the shelled walnuts for $11.49. Here's the shelled pistachios for $19.99. The macadamia nuts for $25.99. These are the cashew clusters. Now, they do have sugar in them, so I didn't take them, but I'm just showing you them that they're here.
The thing about this is that there's sugar in here, so I can't take those.
And those are $12.99. On to the pumpkin seeds. Organic pumpkin seeds, $11.99. And here is a very large bag of pine nuts for $40. And then the pecan halves were $15.99. And the Kirkland brand protein bars were $30 for a pack of 20.
Okay, for cat lovers, page a day gallery calendar, $12.99. Look at this. Every day you get a picture of a cat. For the dog lovers, you get dogs. And for nature lovers, who love things that don't talk back to you, you got rocks and flowers and, well, there's birds and stuff in here too. Oh yeah, there's wildlife. Huh. Hey, those are good little gifts if you're looking for gifts for even teachers and different things. That's something different.
Now onto some frozen aisles. Their mini wontons were available on sale for $11.49. Back in stock was a 3-liter avocado oil for $29.99. The mozzarella was on for $9.99, but I believe it's the marble that's on this week for $9.99.
This is, except for the naturel, are $14.99. But this one here is lactose free and extra sharp.
The Naturel is $17.99.
It's kind of messy in here today. I got marble, medium, old. I think these ones were $24.99 and they're $25.99 now. I'm gonna get some of these, stock up. For dogs. Just check out the prices on the Kirkland stuff here. Small dog. Healthy weight. Then you got mature dog, chicken. Adult dog. Lamb and rice. Salmon. These ones are 53. And then Nature's Domain. There we go.
I don't know what happened with their bathroom tissue, but you get less for more money. 3 pounds of cherries for $9.99. However, I found the quality not as great as what was in my local grocery store.
Mix and match muffins, $9.99. Any two packs. So this is $5, this is $5. Blueberry, chocolate. There's different kinds over here. Chocolate chip. Ooh, these look good. Banana chocolate muffins. Cheesecakes. Strawberry shortcake. Oh, what's this? Tiramisu.
$25, you just get some random cake.
Lemon raspberry. It's a large cake. Tuxedo.
What's going on?
Peaches and cream. Coffee cake.
Here was the bakery and deli order place here. So you can order some trays and platters, and you can order your big birthday cakes here. 12 croissants for $7. Picked up my celery today, $5.99 for a large pack. My garden celery isn't ready yet, and also here are the prices of the berries that they had. Blueberries, raspberries, etc. I'm just showing you here what they have. Here's 15 keto tortilla wraps for $6.49. Getting into freezer prep time, here's their food saver they had available. $129.99. It's the FM2900. And then they have their vacuum sealing bags here. And I know that these do go on sale occasionally, so just price them out and see what works for you. Now these hard-shelled instant crates were, I couldn't open them up, but the picture shows what they're like. They're very convenient to put into your trunk and to be able to flatten out when you don't want them taking up space. I don't have a lot to show here, but they're bringing out their fall clothing. Here are some really cool pattern ladies' pants. Good prices, $18.99. Variety of sizes. And then they had these layered tops, $16.99. A couple of different patterns here and colors. Here's a variety of prices for some fall jackets, winter type jackets. They had adults and they had some children's sized jackets for winter. I'm just going to show you a couple of different styles here. There's some vests. And then you have these kids' coats here. They're just, look at the colors, they're so cool. This blue, $25, and I got the pinks and the purples. They're kind of neat. And they still had some soft shell spring, fall type weather jackets here, windbreakers, more warmer weather. They still have some available. And they left their Levi's boys pants, $18.99. They had girls joggers for $14.99. Got men's pants here. Now this is interesting because they have the different lengths. So they had the 30 length and they have the 32, but there was a good variety of sizes for the men's pants here.
Set of two. Oh, baskets.
These were just one color, one style, but you get two here, two different sizes for $23.99.
King size blankets. Great designs. Kind of like this one. It's got red and gray in it. Different colors. This is kind of a purpley, green, beige.
Now onto the pharmacy area, and I've got to tell you that there is a great deal coming up here, so pay attention. Here's a three pack of Q-tips, 625 in each pack for $9.49. Now this is a great price. You've got 500 extra strength tablets of Tylenol, basically, acetaminophen, for $8.49. Best price I could find anywhere. Here's two bottles of 36 dosage each of the Restorilax. $38.99. Here is a large bottle of 100 servings of Super Greens. Hopefully you can see the ingredients by these pictures. Sometimes we just need that extra boost in our diets. You can you know, put this in smoothies for kids. $65. They had a large and small bottle of Gaviscon, $24.99. And to finish off for today, we've got the Voltaren. This could be very costly, especially for older people that need these for their joints. I'm just pricing it out here to show you what they've got here at Costco. And this value pack gives you two 150 gram tubes plus a 30 gram tube for $20.99. If you find my videos helpful in any way, would you like to support my channel by giving me a thumbs up or subscribing? And that'll help get me into the YouTube algorithms. Thanks for coming out, and I'll see you on the next video.